Gee Sagey ought to see my Gigi from the Fiji Isle. Gosh, Gee Sagey ought to be with Gigi. She can make you smile. She got rings inside her nose and bells upon her toes. And I'm here to tell you that she's some high kicker. She's got the cake to put in homemade liquor. She's got a lingo for better than by dingo, if you know what I mean. And she does a twister for better than her sister, Silly Chili Bean. Over here and over there, she's a little bit bare, but she wears a couple leaves to protect her from the air. Oh, Gee Sagey ought to see my Gigi from the Fiji Isle. Hiram Perkin got tired of working on the farm each day, so he wandered down to see the circus come in town. Saw the animals and the cannibals as they came on view, and then he flirted with a wild, wild woman, and they got real friendly too. When Hiram got back home, the folks all gathered by his side. They said, "Where were you and what did you see?" And Hiram replied, "Oh, Gee Sagey ought to see my Gigi from the Fiji Isles. Gosh, Gee Sagey ought to be with Gigi. She can make you smile. She got rings inside her nose and bells upon her toes. And I'm here to tell you that she's some eye kicker. She's got the kick of putting homemade liquor. She's got a lingo for better than by jingo, if you know what I mean. And she does a twister for better than her sister, Silly Chili Bean. Over here and over there, she's a little bit bare, but she wears a couple leaves to protect her from the air. Oh, Gee Sagey ought to see my Gigi from the Fiji Isles.